Hello again. Welcome. Back to it. Alright, let's pause and see, we haven't gone anywhere. Looks like mushrooms are gonna be our hello, okay. Our health return. Yep. So that one, somebody's casting large and small magics. This guy was huge and now he's small. Alright. Go ahead and... Looks like we might miss the gems in these tall grass. Looks like it returns if you flame again. Alright, let's go after these. First place is called Dark Passage. Yep, that guy there is probably the one shooting them. Yep, shrunk. Yep. Alright, let's hover over here, glide over here. I don't think we could take out the guys when they're tall like that. Little bitty guy. Blow that one up, and I'll blow the other ones up too. Alright, what do you got to say, dragon?
Welcome to the Dreamweavers, young one. While chasing Nasty's minions in this world, you must expect the unexpected and prepare for what is not there.
All right. Very unhelpful. Lofty castle. There's our balloon friend. Alright, let's see. Go around, make sure we don't lose any of these. Not lose them, but miss them. And, I think there's a thing to get past these guys. But we'll probably have to wait until we get to there. Cannon thing there to knock them out. Hey, cool. Another trophy. Three foals in a row. Exactly. Prepare for the unexpected. Alright, grab these three. This one, I think, is the boss. Yeah, it's got a name. So that would be the boss. And there's the blind friend. What does he have to say? What do we need for
well
him?
Done, Spyro. I hope you know what lies in store for you. Nasty's world is not the friendliest place you'll ever find. Are you ready to go?
So apparently we already have the things we need to go to the final world, which is Nasty's world, who is the real boss. Alright, let's go get these guys. Alright, I guess we'll glide up once again, and the final turn. Take out this guy. Now, take out those two fools. Let's see, I think it'd be better to go this way. Turn those to the right sides. Guess we'll come over here and do the same to those. Yeah. Take care of him. I guess that's it. We'll go over here and talk to the dragon and get these treasures, and then go to the other spot.
Hello, Sparrow. Nicely done. I'll be done when I've toasted that nasty Nork.
One over his head. All right, grab these. Haunted towers. Oh, there's some more. A lot of exploring we needed to do. None hidden behind, okay. Alright, dragon.
The fools you see in this world are invincible, but that does not mean they shouldn't be attacked.
Sounds alright to me.
Oh, dragon's fell. Nice. Okay, so he does something when he's out like that. Yep, that he lures that. Okay. Let's go back to where we were and head over to the place that we didn't get to because of the big guards. Climb up. Oh, there's another one. Looks like that's our flight world. He does what? Lowers something, right? I'm not sure what he does. Oh, it maybe a little bit raises those. Yep. Ooh. Well, goodbye, Spyro. You would think with his ability to glide, he'd be able to at least land safely somewhere. But I think this is all in the air, so there's no safe landing. Nope, that's the same one. We don't need to worry about him. Looks like the the guy who runs the cannon is still gone. I don't think we can take out those big guys. I'm not for certain right now. I'm pretty sure we can. Yep. These guys are still small though. Yeah, the story's pretty good. I think I got to the part with the succubus. I don't remember the levels. Back was a good load up. Nice, a bunch of them in this one. where the son of Fabian trying to figure out what happened. Yep, so that's Icy Flight. This is a complete level. So let us head back down. Grab the butterfly. It's the red one. I've already taken out the... Well, not taken out, but chased away the black one who's talking about the Demon King. This one just wants to love us. Alright, so we'll go to the first world, or not world, first level of this world, Dark Passage. Alrighty. Let us pause and see what we need. Looks like 5 dragons and 500 gems. Alrighty. Wonder how many total there are. Oh, he's tiny, so that'll work. Our tiny turtle. Ooh, we have big fire attack as well, though. So with him and that, he can make them grow and make them shrink. So that's what he does. Not sure which one is the, I think the light is the shrink. They grow in the dark. Yeah, this tiny dog. Yep, big old turtle. And follows. Baby turtle. So this is about light and dark. Oops, just missed that. And right into the dragon.
The enemies here can be quite frightening, but you should watch the fools.
I'd rather flame the fools.
Now you're thinking.
Oh yes, seems like everybody has, by the talk. Ooh. That was another butterfly. Playing that. Playing him. Goodbye, doggy. Oof. Both got it. Alright, I'm gonna go back and get some more health. Just to be safe. Get it, Sparks. I just been wondering if there's anything down there. Alright, dragon. What say you?
Thank you for releasing me!
Okay. Not much. Making progress. Always good. Yeah. Oh, that one's gonna need a rocket or something extra. Wait for him. good here. Go across. Flame these guys. Extra life. Now let's see. Yeah, I don't think there is anything down there. Although it looks weird. We're still missing quite a bit though. Yeah. A ton. There must be a completely different area we haven't gone to.
You know, I think you just might be the dragon to defeat Nasty Nork.
That's me, all right.
I don't see a rocket or anything to blow that up either. Alright, let's go that way then. There's some gems over there. This whole area we haven't gone. Oh, really? You think it's due to bad writing or a lack of keeping the story in track? There's gotta be a way of gliding over there somehow. Oh, okay. Yeah, they can't glide from here to there. And this is completely enclosed. Alright, well, let's make our way back around and see if there's something we missed. Maybe that there. Alright, let's make a run for it. Go around. Yeah, maybe that's it. How we do it. But how do you glide into that? Because I don't think that would work. Alright. There's the rocket there. That's the rocket we need. I can't see a way of gliding from here to there because this is either on the level or below it. And you can't get higher. And there's no way to get to that either. There's a place. Aha. So there is something hidden under. Okay. Yeah, I understand that. I wonder if anybody's done a write-up on the story and given like a spoiler log if you missed something or just weren't paying attention and running through it as fast as possible. I'm sure somebody did. Alright, so we can glide down to that if we wanted, but that's all the place we can glide up to. Let's check. There's the beginning, right? Okay, let's run. Let's see where this takes us. Probably to the rocket. Nope, that's this. So that would just take us out if we wanted to. Okay. Well, back down. I guess we'll glide over to the over here to this area. Oh, almost got me. Ooh. Yeah. That's usually how it works. Somebody wants you to be able to follow it and know what's going on for sure. More mushrooms. Well. Now we're doing better. Another dragon friend to talk to. Put them in the corner.
Thanks, Spyro. I'd love to help you catch Nasty, but I'd really hate to be trapped in Crystal again.
Don't worry. The only one that's gonna be trapped is him.
All right, this way. Up we go now. Getting closer to what we need. I think that's our last dragon friend.
Thank you for releasing me.
Yep, that's all the dragons. Now we have a long ride to go. I think we're pretty good on getting everything. I hope we haven't missed anything. Nice. Up we go. That should be the rocket up here. I hope the has 40 in it. Maybe. There's a bunch of blues and one yellow, which is 10. Yep, that should do it. Missing 5. Oh wow, that's rough. Yeah, I fought some of them that would be fun to have. So it's over that way. But that doesn't really help me. So we'll need to find a way to the next flyable area. Where was that place? I know it was in here. There it is. I'm hoping it's in one of these areas we missed. Mark says it's this way. Down? Yep. Alright. Oof. Bonked our head. Now it's saying it's up. Missed it. 100%. All right, let us exit. Off to to the Dreamweaver's homeworld and to the next level. This takes forever. Alrighty. Oh, sounds like the cannon guy came back. I think the next level is through that cave right here. Yep. Lofty castle. Off we go. More flying and more waiting. There we go. Alright, let's take a little pause and see what we need. 3 dragons and 400 crystals. Or gems or whatever. I wonder what these are. We will not give them a chance. Some stuff over here. I don't think we could hover to that. Or glide to that. Oh, okay. Fly up here. Oh, there's a balloon. Guess we gotta pop his balloon. Yep. Goodbye. That's rough. I have no chance if I duel you though, for sure. Do not see. Ooh, was not paying attention. Luckily we have a butterfly we can eat. Wonder how you get her free. My fire is better than your fire. Ooh, another one. Okay, so we can just bonk it. Well, I'm glad to know that. Bonk. That'll probably give us our vortex to the next area. I'll have to wait for him and hover through. Well, missed it, but I can get him from this side. Yep. There's our vortex. That's what they did for us. Alright, dragon. What do you have to say?
Fairies are always on your side, Spyro.
Yeah. Test yours against my small group. So that's the return home portal. So I guess we don't need to go that way to them. We'll probably come around this way to them. Alright. Take care of these flaming devils. So flame will work for it as well. Yeah, that'd be a good way to test your different compositions of teams. So is there nothing hidden over here? A good place to hide stuff. Alright, go set our vortex up back. Miss an extra line. Oh, that's one of those key chests. Yep. I have to remember that it's over here though. Yeah, the only way I could do that is if I could stun lock her or something. And then that's not guaranteed because of different things. Maybe decomp and stun and freeze. Alright, come over here. I wonder if we can charge through these bird things. Yep. Aha. Oh, wow. Well, there you go. There's another trophy. 4 perfect birds in a row. That's our way up for more height. Another extra life. Yep, I guess that means there's no way to debuff her at all. Where's that? Can't do anything about him. Or him. Had to go up, I guess. Oops, not fast enough. Well, I guess that knocks out anything I could think of. Yep, those are way up. Go up this way and see what's up here. See if we can. Okay, we gotta do this perfect, I guess. That'll do. Yay, we did it. Okay. Alright, dragon, what's up?
Ah, Spyro, thanks. Supercharge will get you to new places here in Lofty Castle, too. See where it takes you.
He's got the key behind him. Ah, so here's our supercharge. Oof. Well, bye-bye, Spyro. I'm not exactly sure what she does. I could possibly use Gloria to tank it, because she has, you know, shield from all kinds of buffs. Well, not buffs, but debuffs. I don't know. Oof. Alright. Or maybe, I don't know. Well, that gets us here. But if we floated or glide, we could get over to that. That's probably what we should do, but I didn't want to miss these, so that was a good stop. Damage boost. I guess we'd have to, it depends on where you put her and how I could, try to get her. Oops, I didn't jump. How to target her and knock her out as fast as possible with all my, different ways of getting around. Maybe land here and jump again? Ah. I I wonder if you could pull it if you had one of those enemies that could taunt or make it focus fire on them and sacrifice them for it. Definitely not doing this well. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe they will take us up high enough. Nope, they only take us to this. And that one just takes us over here. Definitely missing something. Well, we can get our chest. Oh yeah, I know. I'm missing a bunch. Right now I don't really have to worry about it because I'm just using basically regular people's. This will take us to a different place for sure. Ooh, he can attack us.
Thank you for releasing me.
All right, that's all our dragons found. Not missing any gems. Okay. A couple over here. Berry. That's one. This one need to go up. This one. Portal. Yeah, see, I don't know. I know there's a bunch of stuff it wanted me to read through on the skills and what takes priorities and whatnot. Calendars and whatnot, but I'm like, nope, I don't really care about that right now. If I get stuck or get in a hard place, I'll reread the skills in the book. I want to take it off before he flames us out safely. Okay, so this is how we get over here. Got all the dragons, now we just need to get all the gems. Looks like we need 70 more. Get you another butterfly. Nice. Had to hurt ourselves to get that gem, but luckily we have another mushroom over here. Get our health back right up here. Place this berry and pop this quartz balloon and right over here. Grab these. Hope there's enough up there. I don't think so. Looks like we're missing 17. There's not 17 here.
too.
Well, we gotta go back. If we can. I hope we can. Nice. Back that way. Is it down here, I wonder? No. Behind us. Oh, there you are. Went too fast. Alright, let us exit this level. And find the next level to get to. Back to the Dreamweavers. That wouldn't be the one, I guess. Concentrated fire. But I'm sure there's a way of overriding that as well. Alright. Where would be the next world? Probably up. No kick. Take out those two. Some more extra life orbs. I think that's it. Icy Flight, and then go fight Toasty. Not Toasty. Well, that's the other one. There's the other one. That's the other one. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I don't think I have anybody like that. I wonder if there's a way of focusing fire on like one of your like decomp guy. I don't know his name. If you could make it concentrated fire on him just to make everybody get decomp. I didn't have him with somebody to heal him up and buff his defense. If that would be a good choice. Alright. Run after the train. Nope, we can't do it now. Okay, let's go this way. Oops. Let's start over. I wonder if we can. I know we did in the last one. Charge the trains along the track. Alright, let's charge. Let's see if we can take them out. Yes, we can. Not the best way. We do get 2 for 1. Last 2. Alright, fly. It's gyrocopter guys. Alright. Not sure the next area we need to be. One more. Oh, he's down here. Oof. Almost lost it. Yeah, we're not gonna have time. I don't know where we need to be. Alright, it will do. Nope, not have enough time. Alright, we'll retry that. Let's start with these then. It seems like that's where it wants us to go. Saw a chest over there we missed. I hope it doesn't want us to do the chest at the same time. Oof. Buzz too close to the tower and put it in the water. Yeah, there's no way I could get that. Looks like we missed one. Alright. run this way and grab our trinkets. I guess we'll come back and, no, that won't work. Still missing, too many things. Looks like there's four in each area for this. Nope, that's five here. Alright. Flatter than back way. We're not gonna have the time. I can't even pick up extra time. Because I've already lit all these. Yeah. Alright, let's try again. Somehow or another, I gotta get those chests as well. Let's see if we go around this way. There we go. Takes up care of all of those except for the last chest. Get that. Get that.
Oh!
Bonked off the thing and into the water. So yeah, we can do this together. There we go. Not pretty, but we're doing it. One more to go. Alright, let's charge it. I like charging. I don't know if there's one behind us or not. We'll find out. Nope, they're right here. Almost had it, and we just threw it in the water. Alrighty. Do this again. Missed that one. Ooh, that one. Not good. Lost a lot of time. All right, try again. All right, doing better this time. Oh. Put him on the ground to get that one. Grab that. Pause for that. Five. Probably not gonna get a skill point or trophy for that because I've been lending. Alright. Missed that train. That's okay. Boom. Keep it in the center. Don't put it in the water. And one more train to go. It should be around the corner. Flame these guys now, and that'll be 100%. Oops, that's okay. We'll come back around for you. Alright. Through here. Hopefully we have the time. Alright. Let's quit. Thank you. Yeah, I think I have a fatal rune. I was just saying if there'd be a good way of, combining everything together. Make it focus fire on him, have him be tanky, and maybe help 3-gen so he can decomp everybody that attacks him. Alright, I think there's one more, and that's the boss. Should be around the corner. Should be in this area? Yeah. Off we go to the boss. This one went faster than the other one. Alrighty. He looks scary. Alright. I wonder what he does. Probably just raises his platform. Yep. Alright. Let's charge him. Only way I can see to take care of him. Okay. Yeah, I don't know what the meta is in PvP. I know there's always got one. Alright, burn here. Where's yours go? I don't see where yours is at. Oh well, this one takes us up. Got these two. Okay, so his is that one. Let's get this to the dragon over there. Alright. Let's see if we can't... Oh, I already missed the gem. Can't chase him over to the other area. Nope. There we go. Okay. Understand that for sure. Alright, Dragon. What you got to say?
Thank you for releasing me, Spyro. Take care.
Okay. Alright. Well, we totally missed. And we're gonna die, because I cannot get out of that. Start over again. At least we get a save point right there at the dragon. Try this again. Yep, I knew he could get it. Alright. Oh. Well, could have made it, I guess. I didn't see that there. Alright, well, we almost had them all at once. I wonder if that's a trophy to get them all at once. Luckily, it don't matter. We got them. Come back and perfect the game later. Nope. Glide back. That's a very good question. Save this again. Huh. I'm sure she's got some kind of a benefit to the game, or the way they're playing anyway. There we go. Alright, break these two. Probably go... Oh, I can't go back. Hey, I can. There we go. I just don't know which way is the right way to go. Looks like we still have multiple choice. We'll check out this side. There you go. There's always some benefit to characters if you're paying attention to the metas and what they can do and how they can work. I'm guessing that's down for the boss's arena. There's a key somewhere. Those two, get us another extra life, grab us the gems, more gems. Alright, so this will take us right here. Looks like you need both of them to get to the, get up to the next area, which is fine. Chase them around, and, oh, I thought I had a boat. So that's one way. You can go either way. Oh wow, that's crazy. So I'm guessing the boss has the key somewhere back here. Make sure we didn't miss it. Yep, I thought we missed one. Sparks, you're doing so well on getting our gems.
Advice before this battle?
Advice? A wise dragon once told me aim high in life, but watch out for flying boxes.
Alright. There's our boss guy. Yep, there's our flying boxes. Bad at platforming. There we go. Nope. Yeah, 100, yeah. But that's okay. Bye-bye, Spyro. Oh, yeah. Get lucky rolls, I guess, with critical hits and whatnot. Alright, let's try this again. Still got it. Of course. Definitely can't one shot him. That would definitely be not fair. Definitely learned a pattern on this. Oh, I screwed up. That's okay. As long as we don't get hit in the back. There we go. So it can perfect him. And that's what I did. So, there's a key hidden somewhere. That was the skill point we got. I guess there's a perfection for all the bosses, so I definitely need to go back if I want to get all the skill points. Ooh, wow. Yeah, you definitely want somebody who could remove all the debuffs like that. Yep, those are... Yeah, I understand. Where's the freaking key, Sparks? Alright, just about to pay more attention and... See how many do we need? 65. Go back to the very beginning. Alright, nothing here. Yeah. Like, I wonder if Gloria could tank it because she removes all negative side effects. Or one that, can heal for more than that. I see it. I see it now. Alright. Let's go this way. Seems like it'd be easier to me. Oh wow, that sucks. we go. Yeah. Nice. 100% complete. Exit level. And we'll go talk to the balloon and go to the last world. So we need what? 1100 more, and that's max, I think. Alrighty. Let's see. I think the balloon guy was in the middle area. Oops. Trying to get more extra life orbs and tanking too much damage. So the balloon guy is up here, right? Yeah. I think. No. Where is he? There he is, over there. Butterflies, eat him! Oh wow, that's crazy. No kicking. And you still want to pick that up for us? Really? Can't go anywhere else. Can I over here? Yeah, I can. Okay. Totally missed it.
Well done, Spyro. I hope you know what lies in store for you.
That's
mean. Nasty's world is not the friendliest place you'll ever find. Are you ready to go?
Yep, go to Nasty's world. Let us check that out. Then we'll take us a break. And, come back and finish off Nasty's world. Yeah. I think what that's, she can do is max is 50,000. So it's like the rats are the health. Yep. Got some treasures. And then we have these different dragons we need to open. There's the balloon guy again. Bless you. Alrighty. Well, this is the last world we need to get to. And I'm not sure how many different levels there will be. And then we, Then we, have to beat Nasty Nork. So I'll take me a little break. Hope you, take this opportunity to do the same. And, I'll see you in a little bit. Thanks for watching.